Alarm for a water tank, made with recycled material. It consists of two sections floating electrical circuit. Done, basically of plastics and aluminum. Independent circuits. When they put the water back on, the stopcock opens and the alarm should go off. Let's take the chute as the water tank whose filling has already reached the alarm level, about 2 inches from the ceiling. Once the alarm is activated, act immediately. Turn off the alarm and close the stopcock that fills the tank. Alarm location and final pre-test. Today they put the water. The stopcock opens. And the alarm is activated. Thank you.